Hello and welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to show how to upgrade from Windows 10 to Windows 11. I've worked in IT for over 15 years and I'm the author of the Windows 11 Ultimate Guide, and I've written about VPNs for the Independent Online. So let's get started. Let's start by seeing what version of Windows 10 we are running. Let's type about in the bottom left corner. As you can see, we are running Windows 10 Home. Now let's take a look at the minimum system requirements for running Windows 11, such as CPU, RAM, and you'll need a TPM chip. You can find this information about which CPUs are supported. I'll put the links in the description. There are a couple of different ways you can install Windows 11, but today we are going to focus on Windows 11 Installation Assistant. Now we are going to run the PC Health Check app to see if our device meets the minimum requirements for Windows 11. Now that it's installed, you can see this device meets the minimum requirements for Windows 11. Now let's download the Windows 11 Installation Assistant. Once downloaded and installed, it'll take about 25 minutes to install Windows 11. Let's click Restart now. It'll take a few minutes for Windows 11 to be fully installed. Now let's check Windows 11 has been installed. As you can see, Windows 11 has been installed. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.